So I'm here with the Bob Woodruff Foundation, and we're at Stand Up for Heroes in Washington, D.C. It's our very first event, and we're here honoring the wounded heroes and their families who have sacrificed so much for our country. My husband received a traumatic brain injury in 2006, and it's become really the signature injury of the war, and certainly Senator Giffords, Gabby Giffords, has put the injury back on the map with her injury and then recovery, and it looks like she's doing great. Her new Facebook picture that was released this week is so heartening to see. The smile on her face, her expression. I'm hopeful that her recovery is going to be full, like Bob's.
Our foundation was founded by Bob and Lee Woodruff and their family back in 2007, and we started this out to educate the public about the hidden injuries of war and the gaps that exist in the reintegration of service members and their families when they go home from the war.
I really think family and love and the connection to friends and people can reach somebody in their coma. I know that was the case for Bob. I think it was that love and all of the time we spent by his bedside talking to him that really helped make the difference.
That it wasn't just Bob that got hit by the bomb. It was really all of us. And that's true in any situation of an illness or an injury or something that happens suddenly or even a slow burning accident. Everybody's affected. And so part of what we've worked hard to do, Renee and her team have worked hard to do, are ensure that a good portion of the organizations and groups we support go to look after the caregiver and the children.
To really have these guys in the room here tonight to get some entertainment, to get some music and humor, to take them away from these moments, but even more than that, just to tell people what is happening when they come back from the wars with these unique and new kinds of injuries. And a night like this, and I've said this so many times, which is if it's just one family that is helped by this, I think it's just completely worth it for everybody to show up and to do something. You know, I know that in many neighborhoods, a lot of people don't have friends or families that have somebody's gone over to serve in the war or has come back and been injured in the wars. But this is a different war that way. This is voluntary, so there's not that many that people know. But as soon as somebody gets to know someone who's gone through this, all of them want to help, and this is a chance for people to see it again and remind them every single day, remind them that this is something that needs to be served for those that are serving.
So I think the brain is capable of things, and Gabby Giffords' recovery, and certainly Bob's recovery, shows that it's capable of things that we don't even know. I'm probably more tired since the last time you saw me, but I'm about to unplug and go away for the summer, so I can't wait.